So, you found me. You can be satisfied with that, at least, before I kill you. No, don't try. Where would the satisfaction be in that? For either of us. Me shooting you dead like that, right where you are now. I want to know who sent you. Who are you working for?
No one. No one sent me. There's a bounty on your head. I've got to take it.
Well, I'm glad you do. You have something I want. Perhaps we can trade for it.
What?
That thing in your head. It's going to prove that I'm innocent.
What the hell? What do you mean?
The cerebral implant. She killed Virax to get it. Didn't you, Yelena?
Cal. Working for the old man again.
I don't like what I'm hearing, Jericho. You know her.
An old problem. One I thought I'd dealt with a long time ago. Why did you come back, Yelena?
Because it is my right, Cal. Just like it's yours.
Jericho!
That wasn't very wise.
I am a scion of a noble house. I may wander, but to return is my birthright. And that thing in your little friend's head is going to prove that they betrayed me.
No one betrayed you, Yelena. You went too far. I gave you one last chance.
Too far? Feeding every other noble in the spire what they crave. Ancient technology and the means to live for 1,000 years.
There are ways, and there are ways. Some are forbidden. You know why they turned against you.
No. They turned against me to deny their own sins. They cast me out, and they sent you to kill me.
And I gave you a way out. I told you, leave and never come back. No one will ever be any the wiser.
10 years, dwelling in poisoned wastes. And all the while, there I, reveling up above, off-world. Thanks to the gifts I gave them, the things I found for them down here, in this wretched place. The things I risked everything to find for them, treasures beyond value.
There's no other reason for this life. You're just like me. Only you don't want to admit that to yourself. You took too many risks. You made too many mistakes. And the biggest one was coming back after all this time.
Mistakes are something the two of you have in common, Jericho.
You? You're working for little Lord Hellmore here, too.
Oh, no. But there are plenty of letting the likes of you escape from you, whenever you come return.
Then tell me, who sent you?
You know it already.
My father.
Lord Catalus, the very same. You've made far too much trouble. And it ends now.
Oh, damn it!
You're as bad as he is. You've no right to that bounty with the things you've done. Leave her to me. Get out of here and I'll let you live.
Let me!
You have no idea what you've done, do you?
Thank you.
a pawn in all of this. You can't imagine your folly.
Thank you.
Well then, it's over. Last. It's yours, the bounty. It's yours. I'd like to say it has been a pleasure.
The Shadow. Who was he? And those things he said about you.
Him? Some underhive thug looking to make a name for himself by doing terrible things for those better than him. It's a shame we had to meet the way we did.
You lied to me, Jericho. We were chasing the Silver Talon, and you know who she was all along. You helped her escape in the first place.
All true, or not. There are things I won't have revealed either way. You should consider yourself lucky that I didn't have a chance. But that's it. We're done. Even. Quits. Take the body and claim your bounty.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to get rid of that fool, the Shadow. Properly. Now go. Get back to Martyr's End. Get what you deserve.
This! Hellmore, curse you, Jericho!